They set up camp inside the evacuation zone, indifferent to the possible danger.
I am never afraid, because I have seen so much eruptions in 23 years that even if I die tomorrow, I don't care.
Something triggers a pyroclastic flow about 10 times bigger than all that came before. Within moments, it overwhelms the valley. TV camera in the village records this scene. Maurice, Katja, and 41 others are dead.